it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10,
glistening once again,
with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright,
talk to him by name.
Please do.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman made the children smile, they say, and were they surprised when he rolled his eyes and he came to life that day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. And were they surprised when he rolled his eyes and he came to life that day?
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle-belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer.